What's going on, y'all? Roman here from Left Eye Right Eye, back at you with another Every Days. Today's the 14th. I opened up my project and opened up Absinthe as an instrument track, and I switched it to a square wave and opened up the MIDI keyboard, computer keyboard shortcut, which is Shift K. Excuse me. And just played a little chord stab, and then I made another instrument or an audio track, and I just recorded it straight in as audio. And then I took the first stab and threw it on a different track. I'm like kind of experimenting with using like a designated edit track. I think it might be helpful. I don't know. I gotta toy around with that. But anyway, added a little bit of reverb on there, and then I automated I automated the mix of the RC24 reverb, and that's basically it. That's all I did. Oh, I think I added a transient master as well, and RC24. Automated the mix parameter, and then drew a triangle wave in there, gave it a little pulsing effect, and that's it. All right, enjoy the rest of your night. I'll see y'all tomorrow. God bless.